made an upgrade to the rack on the roof. So let's take a look at what that looks like.